Can we go back to the first time we met? It's a day I'll never forget. The moment you smiled at me over 2 years ago, something in me changed. A better man was forged. My other half was found. A soulmate. My best friend.
Ta, you are a little girl's dream, an answered prayer, and my very best friend. Before I met you, I always wondered who you were. I can remember wondering where you lived, if I met you before, and how old you were. And ever since I've known how, I've prayed for you. I prayed that God would prepare your heart for this moment and all the moments to come.
Sometimes I forget the words to my own songs. I'm not the silent type for an exit sign or a yellow brick road. You are the one thing that I know. It's in the wine we drink, dirty dishes in the kitchen sink. The lights go out till the sun comes up. We are not alone. It's in the miles we drive. Never having to say goodbye. It's the things we tell each other without saying a word. You are the one thing.
There's a beauty that we never know what the future holds. Beneath the surface, we are the calm, we are the storm.
I'm not a sunset or a hurricane or a Vincent Van Gogh. You are the one thing that I know. It's in the wine we drink, dirty dishes in the kitchen sink, and the lights go out till the sun comes.
We are
not alone.
We'll keep the crisis in our lives and relentlessly pursue the direction.
Never having to say goodbye.
I vow to always pray for you and our family. I vow to love you in sickness and health, in times of prosper and decline, in peace and in turmoil, as long as we both shall live.
I promise to always remember that love isn't just a feeling, it's an action. I promise to always fight for our marriage and understand that giving up is not an option. I promise to wake up and choose you every single day. I promise to support you, have your back, and be your number one fan. I promise to always challenge you to be the very best version of yourself. Becoming your wife is the absolute
best. Never having to say goodbye, it's the things we tell each other. Without saying a word, you are the one.